On this special back-to-back edition of The Big Comfy Couch, two stories on learning to admit fault and responsibility. First, telling lies.
Molly doesn't believe that I had lunch with a giant yesterday.
Rather, if it's for fun.
Giant fork and spoon he ate with. And he ate a jumbo burger, of course.
Or not.
Like this!
What?
The mailbox post! What do you suppose happened?
Telling the truth.
You keep going on and on about dust bunnies when you know there is no such thing.
Who's not?
Went over to Granny Grandma's mailbox and picked it up with his trunk.
And learning that in bad situations, it's always important to tell the truth. Plus, how to tell when someone is lying.
Shake, 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 baby, you can tell that I'm a liar.
And later this hour.
What?
The potato.
Stinky potato. Ooh.
Trouble.
Uh-oh.
And the blame.
You want me to believe that an elephant came here and trampled it while I was in the bathroom?
Who's responsible?
Well, you had it first.
But you started the game.
Well, Snickle first came
here.
And learning that you are responsible for your own mistakes. Two stories. Coming up today on The Big Comfy Couch. The Big Comfy Couch is made possible by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Major funding is provided by the John D. and Catherine T. MacArthur Foundation, committed to building a more just, verdant, and peaceful world. Additional funding is provided by the Park Foundation, dedicated to heightening public awareness of critical issues. Support for the Big Comfy Couch and for One Potato, Two Potato was provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting. Major funding for Pants on Fire, brought to you by Lyric Studios and Character Counts presents Kids for Character. Choices Count, with a segment from this program, is available at a VHS store near you. And for One Potato, Two Potato, from the National Endowment for the Humanities. Chubb, providing worldwide business and personal insurance for independent agents and brokers at chubb.com. With additional funding from the George D. Smith Fund, the Christopher Reynolds Foundation, and others. A complete list is available from PBS.